Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tina. In today's video, we are going to be doing a PR unboxing. So it's another one. This is my second one here on my channel. I hope you guys enjoyed the first one. So here it is. Here's the second one. And go ahead and grab some popcorn because this is going to be a long one. Grab your meal, do your laundry, do whatever it is that you need to do. But anyway, before we jump right to it, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the bell right next to it if you haven't yet. That way you can get notifications whenever I upload new videos, which I do a lot of beauty reviews and tutorials, and I do them every week. So definitely check them out. I'm also currently doing a giveaway here on my YouTube channel. So check out my makeup giveaway if you are living in the United States or can provide an address where I can ship your stuff in the United States. Check it out. So this unboxing is no way in any form bragging or anything like that. I just wanted to kind of share with you the things that I got because of the hard work that I put in with my YouTube and Instagram. So I hope you guys enjoy and appreciate it as much as I appreciate you guys so much. All right, so let's go ahead and jump right to it. So the first thing that I got here is from the brand Vow Beauty, and this is for better and even better 20.5% vitamin C serum. So I actually met the owner and CEO of this brand at BeautyCon in New York when I went there about like a month ago, and I absolutely love how she was so nice, and I love the brand in itself. It was really amazing. I love how she had like her ring on and she was like, yeah, I committed to this product and absolutely love it. And you know what, her products are actually really, really nice. The ingredients that are included in their product are really, really good for your skin. So they have a bunch of different ones. So definitely go to their website. I'm gonna put the link down in the description box. But this one I have been using every night, and it makes my skin super plump, and I actually felt like it did brighten up my skin a little bit. So I am going to be doing an updated skincare video very, very soon for you guys, because a lot of you guys requested that, and yeah, so please look forward to it. All right, so the second products that I have here are from Catrice. I also met them. I met the team from Catrice at BeautyCon, and they are so super nice, and I love them. So they did send me a bunch of their makeup from their new release for this spring, and they got me the Catrice Cosmetics Prime and Fine Beautifying Primer. This is what it looks like, and I'm looking forward to trying this actually. So I feel like it looks like it's gonna be awesome on my skin. I do have dry skin, and it says that this one naturally illuminating and it's non-drying, so I'm gonna try that one. And I also got the Liquid Camouflage High Coverage Concealer. This is actually what I'm wearing currently right now, and this is the light beige, so I love this so far. I also am currently wearing this one, and this one is the Catrice Glam & Doll Volumizing Mascara, and this is a waterproof one, and I love the way the bristles of this just slides onto every single strand of your lashes. It makes it look so awesome, and it holds the curls, and it makes it look super, super just like long and voluptuous, so I love it. They also got me the Aquafresh highlighting eyeshadow. I haven't opened this yet, but this is a cream shadow, so I'm looking forward to trying that also. I also got a liquid lipstick from them, and this is what it looks like. And this one is in the shade Violet Potion, and this one, I'm intrigued. This one is it says Ultimate Matte Lipstick in Smoked Brown. Alright, so this is what it looks like. But if you look at this closely, the texture of this looks super, super dry. So I'm kind of curious as to how... Oh, actually, no. I'm wrong. It's not dry. I thought the consistency was going to be dry, but it's not. It actually feels super luxe. So that's what it looks like. And the last product in this package is the highlighter. So this is what it looks like. This one is a very, very soft highlighter. So if you do like that nice, soft, touchy glow going on, this might be something that's for you. But when I tried it on earlier on my skin tone and my face, it was not working. So This one is probably for somebody that is starting with makeup or somebody that doesn't like that highlight on me, the Baba Boom highlight, so no. Alright, so the next ones that I got were from Ilure. They did send me a couple of packs of lashes and I absolutely love Ilure lashes. This is actually what I'm wearing right now. I'm wearing one of the Luxe Silk lashes that they have. I don't remember which one it is, but this is actually what I'm wearing on right now. And yes, thank you so much, Ilure. I always love getting lashes. So the next package that I got is from Winky Luxe, and they were nice enough to send me a bunch of their products. So the first thing that I wanted to talk about is the Cashmere Kitten palette, and this is what it looks like. I honestly was not drawn with this palette, but the more that I used it, the more that I love it. So I do have an Instagram tutorial using this palette, and I just love it. I don't know, it's a nice cool tone palette that, you know, it's not too overwhelming. So I love this. I love the consistency. I love the matte shades in this palette. It just blends really nicely on the lids. It's not too overpowering, not too powdery or anything like that. It reminds me of the Kylie Cosmetics. That's what it reminds me of, the consistency of these. I don't know if that's a bad thing or a good thing, but yeah, I love these and check them out. I also got the Winky Luxe and Marzia palette. So this is what it looks like. This one looks super luxe. I love it. I haven't really tried this one yet, but I love the colors in here because you guys know I am a warm toned kind of gal. This one is absolutely beautiful. It is screaming my name. I love it and I cannot wait to try this out. And I just love that gold color and this color right here. So yeah, I mean, another thing that I got from their goodie package is the Dream Jelly Hydrator. And this is what it looks like. So their packaging is just awesome. Like, their super luxe packaging. That I'm gonna tell you right now. So this is what the jelly consistency looks like. So I basically apply this every night before I go to sleep. And I just cannot get enough of it. I just keep dipping my fingers and dipping my fingers and dipping my fingers and applying it on my face. And it just, I don't know, it smells so good. And it feels so luxe on your face. Like, it makes your face feel so soft, so smooth, so hydrated. And when you wake up in the morning, it's just magical. I don't know what they have in here, what ingredients they have, but this one is an absolutely amazing product. So yes for this. And they also sent me the primer. This is what it looks like. I haven't really tried this because I don't really use primer on my eyes really, unless I really need to. But thank you so much, Winky Luxe. This is amazing and I cannot wait to try all of these out. And I am definitely going to post it on my Instagram and maybe here on YouTube as well. So let me know if you want me to do a tutorial on this. Next product that I got is from Black Opal. So they did send me some goodie stuff. I did meet them at BeautyCon as well. So they did send me a bunch of their stuff here. So I got the Black Opal Invisible Oil Blocking Loose Powder. So this is what it looks like. I didn't open it because it does have a darker tone. So I'm not sure if this is actually going to work for my skin tone. And also it says that it is an oil blocking, and I do have dry skin. I don't really have an oily skin, so this might not be something that's for me. But I also got the Invisible Oil Blocking Gel Primer. So that's another thing, that's why I didn't open it. It's because it says oil blocking, so I'm kind of concerned with that. Another one that they sent me is the Sunrise Glow, and this is a highlighting stick. So this is what it looks like. Again, this one may be a little too dark for me, so I may just do this as a giveaway. And the last product in here is this. That's my daughter. My daughter's awake! Alright, so the last product in here are their eyeshadows. So they sent me two of their eyeshadows in here. This is what it looks like. I don't know if you can see that in there, but I'll just try to open it up. Okay, so I got two of their shadows in here. One is a tangerine shade and one is a gold shade. So I'm looking forward to trying these out. So I feel like they're a little, they're a little chalky when you like dip your fingers in them, but hopefully they're not too bad. I mean, yeah, they're kind of chalky. Yeah, they're kind of chalky. Even like that gold shade is like very chalky. So I'm not sure, guys. But yeah, so I got it from Black Opal. So thank you, Black Opal, for giving me these products. I wish that I was able to use the rest of this, but the eyeshadows did not work for me. So sorry. Okay, so I also got the Radiant Spin Care System from Duval, and this is what it looks like. I'm super excited to try this out. I'm super excited to try this out. I am going to include this in a skincare video very soon. And so basically what this is that it's a facial exfoliation brush, large body cleansing brush, facial cleansing brush, and a pumice stone. Is that how you say it? Pumice? So that's what it looks like. It includes 1, 2, 3, 4 different heads in here, and then your body is right here. So it's kind of like those Clarisonic brush, but I don't have that, so I'm not sure how good the Clarisonic works. So yeah, I'm looking forward to trying that out. Influencer, I also got some stuff here from Influencer. I got the NYX lashes from them. I don't have it in front of me, but I have the Caress Pomegranate Mask, and this is what it looks like. They also did send me the EOS Shave Cream and the Shampoo and Conditioner from Clairol. And I have been loving Influencer lately. They are amazing. So I've been, you know, using them a lot. So to get some free stuff. So I just, you know, I can't get enough of it. So thank you. All right, so the next products that I have here are from Coki Cosmetics, and they are the liquid highlights, and they also sent me their lip powder. I've never tried their liquid lipsticks, but I've heard a lot of great things about them. And I think the liquid highlights, these are new because when I went to the website, they didn't have it there. So I think these are new, but I love liquid highlighters because they're super, super intense. And when I tried this, this is more on that softer side. So you can actually mix this with your foundation and give that nice luminosity to your face. And it feels really, really nice on the skin. So this made my skin feel super soft and super nice, and I just am looking forward to really like incorporating this new look. So these are the three shades that was included in my package. So as you can see, that's what it looks like. And they also gave me 4 different lipsticks. So yeah, I'm looking forward to trying these out. Thank you so much, Coki Cosmetics, for this. All right. Also, Avia Cosmetics sent me their skincare nighttime moisturizer and daytime moisturizer, and they are super, super luxe, guys. I love Avia. So look how amazing this packaging is. I love the rose gold packaging, and this is supposed to be a day moisturizer, and it has SPF of 20 in it. And if this one says, give your skin the elegant wake-up call it deserves with our day moisturizer created with our exclusive blend of peony, turmeric, and neem extracts, combined with snow mushroom niacinamide, and other rare botanicals, this lightweight formula protects and defends the skin tone for every environment. So I did use this the other day, and it smelled so, so good. Also, this one is the skincare nighttime. It has vitamin A in it. And this one says, we believe every woman in the world deserves the confidence and strength that comes with having beautiful skin. Seeking perfection, we spent years formulating a line of skincare products that delivers medical grade efficacy and elegance, an elegant touch you deserve. So again, the packaging is super luxe, guys. So this is the night cream. And the night cream is just super rich. It's amazing. It smells so good. And that's what it looks like. The night cream has a very, very faint smell to it, but nothing too bad. It smells very clean. It's very fresh. And when you apply it on your skin, it feels so moisturizing. It feels like a jelly, just like the Winky Luxe, but this one you can tell it's a little bit more like top-notch and it makes your skin super soft and super hydrated and just supple. You know what I mean? Like, I just love that it does not dry your skin. And when you wake up in the morning, you have that awesome feeling to your skin because you feel so hydrated and ready to tackle the day. So I love it. Thank you, Avia Skincare. Okay, so the last product in here that I'm gonna mention is from Urban Decay. They did send me a really, really cool goodie bag because I did meet them at BeautyCon. And thank you so much, Urban Decay. This is so amazing of you guys to send me a bunch of your stuff, the best-selling stuff from you guys. And the first thing that I have here is the Optical Illusion Complexion Primer. So this is what it looks like. I'm not even gonna open this. The other one here is the Urban Decay Cooling and Hydrating Makeup Setting Spray. So I'm looking forward to trying this out. And the Quick Fix Hydro Charge Complexion Priming Spray. So I do have dry skin. I did tell the rep that I have dry skin. So it was amazing that he was able to accommodate me with that. I also did get the Drop Shot Mixed in Facial Oil, so I'm looking forward to trying that. I did get the Afterglow 8-Hour Powder Highlighter, so this is what it looks like. This one is in Fireball, and the other one is the Afterglow Powder Blush, which you guys know I love so much. And this one is the called Score. I also got the Ultraviolet Eyeshadow Primer. I also got the Urban Decay Naked Heat Full Size Palette, and I am so looking forward to creating a look with this palette. And then the last thing that I got here is the Naked Skin One and Done, and I love this product, especially now during, you know, summer season. I don't really like putting a heavy foundation on my skin, so this is awesome that he included this in this goodie bag. So I'm so excited. Thank you so much, Steve, and I love everything that I got in here. And one more thing that I got is from Sway. They did send me a bunch of their masks. They got me a sleeping mask, two of them, and they got me dry shampoo scent stick. So this is what it looks like. Purifying brightening mask, bubble mask, and I love their mask anyway. So any mask that is hydrating, I'll take. And also they got more hair masks. So these are so amazing, and I can't wait to try these out. Especially my hair is a hot mess. It's been like a hot mess lately. So this is awesome. So thank you so much, Sway, for these. Cannot wait to try them out. All right, so I hope you guys love this unboxing, and I will see you guys again in my next one. Please do not forget to like, comment, and also subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next one.